Good morning, students. Today I will explain about how we can add two numbers. We can subtract, we can multiply, and we can divide with based on Visual Basic program. And we know that Basic is beginner's all-purpose symbolic instruction code. Okay. Now see, dear student, what are the procedure steps to write Visual Basic and how we can find out all arithmetic operation based on Visual Basic program. I will share this screen. Okay, see your left hand side, dear student. Office button, left click. You will get all different icons and then click on all apps. And we need a Visual Basic program. And for that, see V in the category. Just click on Visual Studio 2015. And wait for some time. Yes, now I will do this. Okay. Now, dear student, see, there are different icons: file, edit, view, debug, team, tools, paste, analyze, window, help. Okay. Then see Visual Studio this part and start new project, open project, then click left click on new project. And see the next next point is Windows Forms application, WPF application, console application, then click on Windows Form, select Windows Form application, and dear student, click on OK, that is right hand side bottom. Okay, just click on OK and wait for some time. And see, therefore you will get a screen like this. See your dear student, see your left hand side, that is the toolbox. You will get toolbox. Okay, see, and in toolbox there are different captions: pointer, background worker, binding, navigator, button, checkbox, comb box. Okay, data set, all are in arranged in alphabetical order. Okay. Yeah, at the center of the screen you will get form, and this form you can resize based on your criteria. Okay, you can resize, you can minimize, also we can maximize the form size. And then dear student, see your right hand side, that is the I will shift this, that is the system Windows Forms form, that is under the category of property, and these are the properties of form. See here, I can you can change you can rename, label. Okay, and these are the properties. You can change also, you can change font size, you can change font style, etc. Now I'll show for designing or for addition of two numbers. Okay, then I will take label. See, this is the label icon. Okay, then select label and just drag on this form one. Okay, this is the label one. Then I'll take one more label, label two, label one for first number A, label two for second number, and label three for your answer. Okay, that is addition of N. Then I will take a text box, then select a text box, just click and drag. Click and drag, select and drag. Text box one, text box two, and text box three. Okay. Now, I will change label as, I will rename label as your first number A. Suppose, okay, for label A. Suppose A is your first number. Okay. Just click here. This label one become A. Therefore, I will change size of this. If you want Times New Roman, then see, carefully see your right hand side in font. There are three horizontal buttons, just points, just click on that. You will get font, parameters, font, font style, and size. If you want Times New Roman, select Times New Roman, then font style, regular italic, I will select bold, and I will select sizes 12. And just click on OK. See, this A will you will get A as per your design data. Then I will take a label 2, change this as your second number suppose B, click on any space, therefore select B and change the style, suppose Times New Roman, good, okay, click on OK. Label 3, suppose addition of A and B, therefore here label B, I will write here addition, just click, label 3 will become addition, therefore, select this, I will click, okay, that is addition of A and B. Then I will take control button, therefore select button, select and drag. I will resize. Okay, I'll take one more button. Okay, here button one I will rename as calculate button one. Okay, just click here. Change the parameters. Times New Roman bold, I will take 14. Let's calculate here button. I will write here clear, C-L-E-A-R, clear. Times New Roman bold 14. Okay, see. First, dear student, design this form. Design this form based on your question. Over here, aim is to find out the addition of two numbers, A and B. Okay. Therefore, this is the text box for number A, first number A. This is the text box for B. And here, you will get your final answer. Okay. Therefore, then see how to write Visual Basic program. Therefore, select calculate. This is the control button, also known as radio button, control button. Just select calculate button and double click on that and wait for some time. Therefore, this is your actual Visual Basic program. Therefore, here I'll write first dimension. And I'll write here A, comma B, okay, as double. Then I will write A equal to X box 1.x, B equal to X box, sorry, X box 3, sorry, X box 2.x, okay? And dear student, this is text box 1, text box 2 is for B. I will select this. Okay. And text box 3 is your final answer. Therefore, I will write text box 3. Dot text is equal to dear student is equal to in bracket A plus B. Okay, because our aim is to find out the addition of A and B. Okay, now then here click on N plus and then again click on form 1.pb design. Okay, then write program for clear. Then select clear, double click on that. System will this system will automatically select a particular part of program. And then here I'll write we will delete or we will clear all the data, previous data in text box 1, 2, and 3. See what is the formula, what is the program. I will write for text box. Xbox 1 dot text is equal to double quotation mark, then Xbox 2.txt equal to double quotation marks and text box 2.txt equal to double quotation marks. Okay, and this is a formula to clear your previous data. Now then click on end of this end class. Okay, and dear student, then click on start button, which is exactly at the center of this screen. Okay, see, there is one small triangle, just click on that, start, and that is run the program. Wait for some time. Now see, your system will display proper form based on your program. Okay, now see. Now dear student, I will enter, suppose A equal to 100, B equal to 200, therefore A 100 plus 200 answer should be, your answer is equal to 300. Now after clicking on calculate addition, this text box will display answer, that is 300. See. Okay, and understood dear student? And then if you want to clear this previous data, then just click on clear. Okay, then you can enter new data, suppose 200, suppose B equal to 300, answer is 500, just click on that, will get the answer. Again, clear this, then you can take fractional data, suppose is equal to 25065, then suppose this is 200.52, like this, take, you can take any number and calculate. Okay, and then you can clear. And we have shown this is about the addition of two numbers based on Visual Basic program. Now, if you are dear student, if you have any doubt, please ask me. Okay, and this is about the addition of two numbers. Thank you so much, dear student. Next, I will show suppression of two numbers.